Welcome to Black Box VR, the world's first virtual reality gym, combining the addictive qualities of immersive video games with the life-changing power of serious exercise. This is your chance to build muscle, burn fat, increase your cardiovascular endurance, and completely level up your life. Let's take a quick look at this revolutionary fitness experience. Now it's your turn. The first step to your new life is to download the free Black Box VR companion app. This app is where you will create your account, choose your game username, set your goals, and enter important details that are needed to personalize your experience in the arena. From there, you can easily schedule your first introductory workout battle and book your time in one of our private VR booths. This app will also be where you manage your battle deck, view your workout stats and graphs, view your rewards and achievements, and join forces with other Black Box VR athletes. When it's time for your first onboarding session, you'll check in on the app to receive your assigned booth number. On your first visit, our friendly hero trainers will give you a tour of your gym and show you the waiting area, the power-up wall, where you can get a free serving of one of our selected pre-battle supplement, the warm-up cool-down zone, free lockers, and private bathrooms with showers. If you don't have your own arm garments, you can grab some free ones from the front lobby. Be sure to get the right size and get one right-hand garment and one left-hand garment. When it's time for your first battle, the hero trainer will guide you to the booth that you were assigned to in the app. This private area is where you will interact with the virtual world and the Black Box VR dynamic resistance machine. Our smart device will automatically adjust the handles for your height and for the direct damage exercise you've chosen to do. The bench pad will stabilize you during special exercises that require it. Be sure to keep your hands away from the machine while it's configuring. Don't worry, you'll be able to see it when you're in virtual reality. If you ever have a problem, you can hit the emergency stop button. Just don't hit it by accident. The booth has lockers for your belongings as well as a place to hang your workout towel. Make sure you remove your watch or any bracelets so there is room to wear the arm garments. The hero trainer will help you put on your arm garments and make sure they are comfortable. The trackers will be charged and ready to clip on. We use these trackers and arm garments so we can track your hands in VR without using traditional controllers. It doesn't have to be perfect, but try to keep the arm trackers in this position for optimal tracking. The headset will have been cleaned, dried, and completely sanitized before your battle. The Clean Box technology uses medical-grade UVC light to help keep you safe and clean, and our VR covers are swapped out as needed. Now it's time to transport you to the practice arena. Put on the headset and tighten it so that it's comfortable. You can adjust the top strap as well, if needed. If things look blurry, you can adjust the IPD like this anytime during your battle. This sets the lenses to the actual positions of your eyes. When you start, you'll still be in the booth. Turn around and make sure you see your name on the menu. If it's you, hit I agree and follow the quick prompts. Set your height so we can adjust the machine for you. Say goodbye to Earth for now. It's time to transport you to the black box VR world. By the way, I'm Maya, our AI trainer, and I'll be there to meet you inside the arena locker room. I'll be your guide and help you learn how to use the battle equipment. Don't worry, you'll pick it up quickly. You can see the battle arena from your locker room view. Let's warp down to the field now. So, how do you compete and win in the arena? Black box VR is a sport unlike any other. Your goal will be to use all of your strength, endurance, grit, and intelligence to outplay, outperform, and outsmart your AI competitor. This is the arena battlefield. You will be on a platform on one end, and your competitor will be on the other side. Your crystal will be right in front of you, protected at all costs. Your competition will be trying to destroy it. They also have a crystal in front of their platform. Destroying their crystal earns you 1,000 points. The battlefield is split into two lanes. Champions on the field cannot cross from one side to the other. The crystal is protected by gates in each lane. To destroy their crystal, you must first break through one of these protective gates. If you can get it from 100% health down to zero, it will explode, and that will get you 500 points. Then you are free to attack the crystal from that side. So that's 500 points for every gate you destroy, and 1,000 points for every crystal. The team with the most points when the time runs out will be the winner. After one of the crystals are destroyed, the round is over. The field will be reset, and the next round will begin. So, what tools do you have to make your way to victory? The most powerful weapons in the game are your direct damage exercises. This is where you will use your actual strength and determination to unleash the power of air, water, and fire out onto the field. The stronger you are in real life, the more damage each of your reps will do. Your first time in the arena, I will show you how to do your first few direct damage exercises like standing row, which is a powerful lightning air attack, and squats, which shoots ice shards at any enemy that dares to go against you. For standing row, simply choose the lightning orb. Put it in the hopper that's connected to the dynamic resistance machine and wait for it to configure. Don't touch the machine or the bench pad while it's configuring. Once it's done, you will be notified in your heads-up display. Now activate your direct damage weapon by hitting the activate button. If you don't hit activate, you won't be able to see the handles. Since you are facing the machine, once you hit activate, the platform will rotate so that you can see the battlefield. Stand on the blue feet that you see on the ground. Reach over and grab the red handle with your red hand. Then reach over and grab the blue handle with your blue hand. Put your chest up against the pad for stabilization. You will be in position to begin. Slowly perform standing row reps by pulling with your arms and back muscles to move the handles through the orbs. Continue doing reps like this to fire your lightning attack. Make sure you use controlled motion. If you do not go far enough back, it won't fire. Do full reps. Be sure to move both arms at the same time. You can control which lane your lightning bolt will fire into by glancing either left or right to make your selection. Once you have selected a lane, you can keep your head straight and it will continue firing in that lane. Do not twist your neck and continue to do reps. You could injure yourself. Quickly move your head towards the lane you want to select. Then move it back to center. You can change lanes as many times as you want during the set. Your attack will automatically target the closest enemies in your chosen lane. Once that unit has been destroyed, it will target the next closest one. If there are no enemy units in that lane, you will begin attacking the gate. Once the gate has been destroyed, it will begin targeting the crystal. Take the crystal down to 0% health, and you will win that round. When you begin a direct damage exercise set, you will be doing 1x damage out onto the battlefield. After you grind through enough reps, you will unlock supercharged mode, which delivers 2x damage for every additional rep. Keep going, and you can achieve hysterical mode, which is a whopping 4x damage. Even the toughest foes will be taken out quickly with that much power. Yes, you have a higher likelihood of winning if you can dig down deep and do a few more reps than your competitor. These are also the reps that will make your real-life body stronger and more fit. Each set has a maximum of 25 reps allowed. Your virtual weapon will need to cool down after all that firing. Once you feel tired, simply release the handles, and the machine will automatically retract. Over the first sessions, you'll unlock 4 additional direct attack exercise movements like Fire Beam. This powerful chest press attack takes all of your upper body strength and turns every rep into a scorching beam of fire. Meteor Strike, where you use shoulder press to shoot a rock that's on frickin' fire and explodes to hit all the attackers in the surrounding area. Cold Fusion, this deadlift attack activates your glutes, hamstrings, and more to create a reaction so powerful it can damage all attackers in the area of impact. And Wind Rush, where you use lat pulldown to take control of the power of the wind and target groups of attackers on impact. Before you know it, your body will begin to transform, and you'll have more real-life strength, power, fitness, and aesthetics than you ever thought possible. Direct damage attacks are just one way to challenge your competitor and take down their crystal. Champions are your team of powerful units that go out on the battlefield to fight for you. Once you strategically deploy them, they will attack the enemy units, gates, and crystal all by themselves. Your job is to protect them with cover fire from your direct damage exercise attacks. To deploy a champion, simply grab their orb from the other table. It costs energy elixir to build them. You can see how much elixir you have in your heads-up display. The unit cost is right under their orb. You won't be able to pick up the orb if you do not have enough elixir. Put the orb in the hopper in front of you on the platform. To build your champion, you will need your endurance, motor skills, and speed. Each unit has their own unique slam pattern, which you will soon memorize. Slice through the cylinders with the correct color hand. Slice them long ways. Be sure to use the right color hand or it will not slice in half. Punch the circles with the correct color hand and be sure to use enough force. Finish the full pattern as quickly as you can. Once you have completed all slices and punches, it's time to deploy your champion out onto the field. Look at your right hand. See the deploy button? Point your right hand to the exact spot on the field that you want them to go. You can choose anywhere in the highlighted areas. The deploy button will not work if you are not aiming into these areas. Hit the deploy button with your left hand and your champion will warp to your chosen spot. Your champion will automatically fight the enemy that is closest to them. Placing champions in the right spot at the right time can be the difference between winning and losing. After 30 minutes, the battle is over. The team with the highest score wins the trophies. The losing team loses trophies. Accumulating trophies is what will help you to move up to bigger and better arenas and leagues with more rewards, exciting unlocks, and much more. Once you are done, simply remove the headset by twisting the knob on the back of your head and pulling it off. You can place the headset and the hero trainer will dry it, clean it, and make sure it gets fully sanitized for the next Black Box VR athlete. Remove the tracking pucks from your arm garments and place them. You can keep your arm garments on for now, and then place them in the receptacle outside the booth. Don't forget to grab your personal belongings. Open up the Black Box VR app to check your battle stats, receive your rewards, and schedule your next workout battle. On your way out, get your free serving of post-workout protein to help you recover and maximize your results. Your body needs these building blocks to transform. You'll love the flavor. Becoming a Black Box VR member is easy. A Hero Access Pass gives you full access to the Black Box VR experience, private workout battle scheduling, automatic tracking of your stats delivered to your companion app, AI automatically progresses you, ability to unlock all arenas, ability to unlock all champions with special skills and attributes like flying, squads, archers, and more. The key to success is consistency, and with our fun and exciting game experience, you'll never want to miss a session. To become a member, simply open the Black Box VR app and choose to schedule your next battle. Choose your membership option and fill out the quick form. You don't ever have to talk to a pushy salesperson or spend hours filling out paper forms. You can always cancel your membership right in the app. For millions of people around the world, Achieving their health and fitness goals has been elusive, always starting a new program with high hopes that, this time, they will get the body and life that they've always dreamed of. Most people drop out of their fitness plan after only a few weeks due to boredom, pain, and a lack of continued motivation. Video games are the exact opposite. We play and play even when we know we should be doing something else. The addictive qualities of games create that itch that makes us want to log back in again and again. For the first time in history, it's possible to combine the addictive, fun, immersive qualities of games with the physical and emotional benefits of intense exercise. Become a Black Box VR member today and see why people are saying they will never go back to a traditional gym. Level up your body and your life in the Black Box VR arena. We'll see you there.